May giveaways pa tayo. Wood, may giveaways pa tayo. And sir,
may
giveaways
pa tayo. May giveaways pa tayo.
So, muna mo sa lahat, bago may itanong questions nyo, magpakilala mo na kayo ay nasinig ako sa school kayo. We have here the president. He can answer other questions. By the way, let's round of applause for Ms. Timor.
Good morning, I'm Josh Lim. Thanks, Josh Lim, for introducing me. I'm the president of Wikimedia Philippines. To answer your question, the Wikimedia Foundation has a project called Wikinews. Wikinews is supposed to be a website along the lines of Wikipedia, but is solely dedicated to news articles and original journalism. The concept kasi behind Wikinews is that you either write your own journal, your own articles, as if you're writing your own newspaper, or you summarize several articles to form your own article, parang synthesis. So, in most cases, as far as I know, articles on Wikinews have been fairly accurate. Although, since I don't use Wikinews, I wouldn't really know. But that's as far as I've heard it's fairly accurate for the most part. Did I answer your question?
Sige. Kaya, nasagot ba yung tanong niyo?
Actually, I'm wondering about the accuracy and reliability of Wikipedia.
On accuracy, no? Well, on Wikipedia kasi, as Jojen would have mentioned earlier, since I was here for the presentation that they saw beforehand, they say that in the journal Nature, Wikipedia articles are supposed to be as accurate as that articles written on Encyclopedia Britannica. Now, they do say that some people contest that because they even question the methodologies of how Nature about the articles. But for the most part, like what Jojen said, even if, let's say, Wikipedia is a good place to begin your research, and from my experience, no, yung mga articles naman fairly accurate naman sila. Kung mayroong mali, pwede naman korektahin. Kung mali naman, hindi dapat yan yung ako eh. Hindi dapat yan yung huling pangatakot ng research ka. If you need to continue researching. For example, I don't use Wikipedia for scholarly work. So, the accuracy, that there are independent bodies which verify accuracy, but perhaps likewise accuracy is in the eye of the beholder. If you think there's something wrong, the edit button is right there for you to correct. And as it was mentioned earlier, to avoid any, misuse of the content or to avoid arousing suspicion, don't use Wikipedia in your scholarly work. Unless you're allowed.
Okay, so maraming salamat sa unang question. Dahil dyan, meron kang prize na t-shirt. So, thank you sa Wikipedia. Okay, so sir, Mr. Balesteros, isa po, may papatanong lang po. So, yung tanong niya po, gaano niyo masusure na ang mga ini-edit ay tama? May nagbabantay ba sa website na yun?
Yes, it's ang Wikipedia ko ay binabantayan ng video-video po mga editors. So, somewhat, edit sa page, meron po nakabantay ng mga boss, kundi dyan mga automatic rewards, mga programs na nag-reward ng mga pages. So, it's protected.
To add on to what you said earlier, there are administrators and there are bureaucrats on Wikipedia. These are people who have technical rights to control what is on pages, to control whether or not pages can be deleted, users can be blocked or not. Our experience with accuracy, you know, we've had problems with anonymous editors in the Philippines who have a particular fondness for entertainment. And we have users who are dedicated to controlling, to stemming the flow of wrong information for those articles. I myself monitor certain articles as well, and there are also editors throughout the world which monitor not only the English Wikipedia but also all the other projects. So if there's something wrong, normally it would be referred to quickly. There are cases where that does not happen, but for the most part, they go away fairly quickly if there's something wrong and it is spotted by an administrator, especially or a regular user, especially if the user is suspect. It gets reverted on the spot.
Okay, thank you, sir. Okay.
Good morning, Mr. Ballesteros. A while ago, we discussed about the what point of view of the Wikipedia. And this is the advantage of Wikipedia. Can you cite the other point of view, which is the disadvantages of the Wikipedia?
About neutral point of view, they say that neutral point of view, at least from what we know, is that supposedly it's the best way to forward the message because you're not taking sides. Now, the problem with writing using an POV is that there will be cases where sometimes it is not the case, and where you really have to be subjective or not depending on the sources, and therefore you have to try to work within an POV as much as possible. In other cases, however, some people have not liked the NPOV policy or the neutral point of view policy precisely because it hinders the freedom of editors to write the way that an article ought to be written. Now, double-edged sword yun kasi yung parang sa isang banda, pwede naman na nakokontrol mo yung panig ng mga fact-input, yung mga editor. Parang hindi sila biased. Pero sa kabilang banda naman, para nalilimit mo yung kakayahan ng pag-edit in the way that you see it fit. If something deserves a viewpoint, and the viewpoint does not come out as being neutral, there will be cases where there are edit conflicts arising from that. So although NPOV is a very contentious policy, it is still one of the hallmarks of Wikipedia, largely because we're supposed to be, well, when we're writing our research articles, when we're writing a big encyclopedia, we're supposed to be neutral. And we're not supposed to take sides. That's what we want.
Okay, thank you. Another question.
Sir, how you said a while ago that the case, disadvantage of this, some cases are uncontrollable, right, sir? So, can you rate how the Wikipedia is reliable for those three researchers, sir? Can you scale it from zero as the lowest and 100 is the highest?
You know,
can you rate it, sir?
I will give my rating, of course. But as I mentioned earlier, I don't use Wikipedia for scholarly work, for general things, even for, I'm a debater, the other day of debate society, so even for debating, I use Wikipedia for my research. I tend to put my trust in Wikipedia in terms of its accuracy at least around 90 to 95. It depends really on the article and it depends really on what the content is, because there will be cases where the article is in desperate need of work and you have to work on it. That's the reason why we're here today, and that's what George would have mentioned earlier. You would all be likewise be encouraged to participate in the projects, because if there is something wrong or if there is something that you feel is not right with an article of Wikipedia, kaya nyo naman mag-edit. Kaya nga, di ba, meron dong battle na nakasabi yung edit this page, or in the Philippine, the Tagalog version, baguhin na pahina, or in an equivalent in the Philippine language Wikipedia. So, if you think that there is something that you like to add, correct, you're free to do so. And that's the beauty of it. If you think that something needs to be corrected, correct it, and then you may feel good about it.
Okay, sir. So with yourself, sir, you're maybe 90 to 95%, sir. You're trusting sa Wikipedia, sir. So where is your 5%?
My 5% goes where if I need to write a research paper, I don't use it at all because my professors may not accept my work.
So to conclude that Wikipedia is not. Wikipedia is not 100% accurately to be our reliable resources.
Of course, but it's in as much as we
know.
Yes, sir.
And the
key
is your research. Don't believe everything that you
read. Well, on the back, don't believe everything that you read from one source.
Yes, sir. So, can we say that Wikipedia is reliable?
Almost a day reliable.
Okay, sir. Anyway, I'm John Torres from Philippine Normal University.
Okay, John Torres sa aking chat. Pero marami sa naman kalapakan natin si John Torres. Okay, so next.
Good morning, sir. I am Marco Alcani from Cavite State University.
From Cavite State University. I had the honor of writing the article on OHAPIs here in your provincial team. So, you can find the article there. Shameless self-promotion, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Sir, is there any punishment for those editors who edit articles with nonsense and information?
Yes. Can you repeat the last part of your question with what information again? Sorry, your microphone is off.
Sir, yes, is there any punishment for those editors who edit any articles with a nonsense information?
Nonsense.
Yes.
Normally, no, you'd be warned first. And if you don't stop, you will be blocked. And if you continue doing it and you circumvent your block, you will be banned. We have many experiences with that. As you mentioned earlier with the articles involving Philippine entertainment.
You can say, for example, sir, that the editors is anonymous. How could you block him?
We know the IP because the IP is written in the pages. So,
and there are administrators that will block him.
Thank you, dahil dyan, pag-play na lang price ko nito t-shirt. Okay. So, may t-shirt ka na, no? Pasalubog yan. Oh, questions. Meron pa tayong mga prizes dito. Bilang t-shirt. Okay, pa rin naman. From Wine or IP. Kung tala mo, mag-ibas tayo nag-init. Okay, so may questions. Kung tala niya. Kung malaman pa kayo, pag-ayaw magtanong.
Questions po.
Questions?